Yak is definitely in control of the business. He organized